115-817. 115. Daniel. We thought this stuff was abandoned.
No, I just took food. Man, I was freaking starving.
We just did the umbrellas. That's all we did.
You guys thirsty? You want something to drink?
No, we're good. We're good, man.
All right, good. But
what you get? Yeah, you gotta you gotta condense this stuff.
Yeah. Thank you.
How often do we have to tell you there's no public camping?
About every time I gotta go to sleep and wake up. And
every day.
Yeah.
Every day I have to tell you.
Oh.
How do we solve this problem?
Get the charitable donation that came from big families just passed out. I just feel like what hell that down. I don't know if people are blocking it up. I don't know what's going on.
Now how do we solve your problem with public camping?
You're getting
house.
About a 10 maybe. I don't know. Public camping, I gotta get myself back in shape.
You're in shape.
Yeah, you're in great shape.
You're in shape. You don't need to be in shape. You need to get housing.
Yeah. I'm just worried, man. I feel like, I've heard that like sometimes the social workers,
not happen.
They won't do that.
They're here to help you.
Yeah.
Their sole purpose is to help you get into housing.
Yeah.
But yeah, at some point I might try it, but I'm hoping that like...
No, not at some point. You have to try it now.
Yeah. I got rescue ideas. I got one guy.
The longer you stay in the streets, the worse it's going to be.
Yeah.
You're not going to be able to get yourself out of here.
Yeah. It's been a little while.
You don't leave us a lot of options, man.
Yeah.
You're on the caseworker?
Not really. I'm kind of just avoiding it. I'm just kind of hoping that it gets like a lot of that stuff in the background gets cleared up so I can feel safer. Because, if that starts happening, I might just let it happen. I'm all passive, so this is
good. You can't be passive. That's a problem. You kind of have to advocate for yourself.
You have to want it.
Yeah.
You have to want to get off the streets. If you don't want it, that's not going to happen.
Yeah.
We're here to help you out. So.
Yeah. For sure.
Okay, please clean this up.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah, just condense it all.
All right, I'll see you guys, man. They're a great team, the help team, huh?
I've seen them before, and sometimes people will get real mean, the maintenance will come and they'll just start throwing all some of the stuff away, you know. And it was real nice of them, the way they laid it, they're real nice. It helps a lot, you know. I see my stuff, I'm like, oh no, all my stuff's gonna get taken. It was like that. So it's all right, they're nice, man. When I see those guys, I'm like, oh, okay. So they're cool.
They're good guys.
I think some of the laws, it's not really their fault, because they're going to get pressured from above them. They're cops, so in-house, they might get some death pressure, we'll kill you. You know what I mean? Stuff like that, but camping is allowed all the way until the wash, 20 yards in. 20 yards, 35 yards, no further in, no closer, and it's allowed. Except for the walkway. The walkway, you go through, and not wash, you can't pass the wash. And that's that all the way down, and it's allowed, but they don't have the information.
Oh, it is allowed?
It's allowed. It's the law. It's the law. So anything that comes after that law, that's just bullshit. And so somebody got all that stuff in there. It's a big crime to commit right there.
Have they ever written you a citation?
They kind of do, but they don't hold up. Because the judge goes and looks up the law. The law is allowed to them. So I feel like they're using it for like as a way to kind of get people in the right direction. But that job they have right there is a little different. Like it's kind of been like, things have kind of gotten astray. That job is looking for like homeless people that need help.
That's the outreach team.
And then they take them to a donation center. There's private donors from back in the day all the way to today that donate large amounts of money to homeless and all kinds of things. And so there's like $10 million fund or like a $2 million fund or a $100,000 fund. They just give it. They give it like it's. But you have to be innocent. So they go and find the most innocent homeless person, and then they lead them to that fund.
Did they try to do something for you?
That's what they're supposed to be doing. But those funds aren't open for some reason. Someone's blocking it up off of some bullshit. So, but they're probably gonna be around me a lot.
Were you in Venice before?
No, I was. I was in Pedro. I was in Rio already.
Where are you originally from?
Huh?
Where are you originally from?
I'm from South Bay.
Oh.
Yeah. Well, seeing all kinds of people I recognize, man, but like I can't always put names to their faces. And it's embarrassing. It was like, oh, shit, what happened to you? Like, yeah, like that.
Right on. Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting
Good
you.
Good luck to you, huh?